Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will cover how to unlink, exclude, or remove a folder from OneDrive. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Here's how you can do it to the taskbar. Right-click on the OneDrive icon on the taskbar, then go to Help and Settings, then go to Settings. Under Account, go to Choose Folders. And uncheck any of the desktop documents or pictures folders that you do not want to link to OneDrive. Then click on OK. In Windows 11, you can also do it in Settings. Right-click on the Start menu and select Settings. Go to the Accounts tab. Look for Windows Backup. Go to OneDrive Folder Syncing and click on Manage Sync Settings. And then just click on Stop Backup for any of the items that you want to unlink to OneDrive. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.